West Middle School Winter Concert. Before we begin tonight, we actually remind you of the exits to our right and exits to our left. In case of emergency, two exits in the back. Also, we ask you all to please put your phones on vibrator, or please turn your phones off so that we won't have any interruptions during the show. We thank you all for coming out tonight. And before we begin, we'd like to thank Mr. Fantuccio. And Mrs. Desmond. I think they put in a lot of work, and our students as well. So they have put in a lot of work, a lot of time, and a lot of effort, so please give them your undivided attention and cooperation as they perform for us tonight. So let's tune in and have a great time. At this time, I present Mr. Fantuccio.
Saxophone, Jahir. And then on alto, Robert. And on trumpet was McDaniel. So we have one more piece that we're going to play. So for this group, real quick, jazz man, raise your hand if this is your first time playing jazz music. Okay, so very good portion of the band, including a lot of our rhythm section. And they have really just taken it and run with it this year. So we're really excited for what we can accomplish for the rest of the year as well. So we hope you enjoy our last piece. We're going to hear a few solos on that one as well. We'll talk about them after. Thank you. Thank you.
piece is actually going to feature not one pianist, but two. So we not only have our amazing accompanist, Eleanor Heron, but we are also very excited to welcome one of her piano students, who is a student at Brockton High School, Elisa Arzino. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So this is our sixth grade band here, West Middle School. Thank you. So this is a group that meets separate from the whole concert band that you're going to see. Actually, we are really lucky here. I need to take this moment to thank our administration. They really thought, and without even me badgering them, which is usually what happens, that we needed more time for the arts this year, and for band and for chorus. So the sixth grade band actually has a ton more time, which gives the whole concert band a ton more time. And I think you're really going to see those results here. So I want to thank our administration for being here. So that first piece was entitled Autumn Fanfare, so I guess we're calling that kind of bringing in the end of one season and the beginning of another, although I guess it really hasn't felt like autumn in quite a while. So we're going to move right into the winter. The next one that we're going to play for you is a very old piece of music. Actually, it's kind of origins unknown. It's one of those pieces that has a lot of different backstories where it may have come from. And then a long while back, they actually turned it into the piece What Child Is This? So that's a familiar melody that you might recognize as well. So we hope you enjoy this one. This is Green Sleeves. Thank you very much. We got the serious one out of the way. Now we can have a little bit of fun. The next one is just a really old, fun, corny Christmas song. Hopefully a lot of you recognize Nothing for Christmas. We've added a few kind of bells and whistles back here as well. So we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you very much. We have one more piece that we are going to play for you. Quick side note, this is my ninth year teaching here at West Middle School, and this is the first time ever that I have had a sixth grade band be able to not only play four pieces of music in this concert, but play them as well as you can hear right now. Now, I should mention, this is also on top of three more pieces they're going to play with the band later, and if they were in the jazz band, two pieces down there. So they have done a ton of music, a lot of them, in the last just 3 months. So they're doing a great job. We've got one more piece that we're going to play for you. This is a classic that has been done many, many times. We hope you enjoy it. This is Carol of the Bells.
Goods, they will be coming in on Wednesday, December 19th. That stick went on all the way underneath the risers. Do we have an extra one? Please make sure that your child picks up the box and takes it home. If you are somebody who has a very large order, please contact myself or Mr. Pantuccio so that we can arrange a pickup before the end of the day if we need to, because we really do want all of these frozen goods to leave at the end of the day. Otherwise, we're hauling them back and forth to the freezer and that ain't fun. Before we start, we had students who went and auditioned for the Southeastern Junior District Festival this past weekend. They went on a bus, all of the students, 7th, 8th, and 9th grade, and they auditioned at Marshfield. And we had 5 students who were accepted into the treble chorus. And I wish I wrote down their names, so I hope I don't forget anybody. We have Yanisa Andre. Andrea Marino. Isis Wilson. Alessandra Suero. And Dunya Namir. This group is entirely after school. They rehearse on Mondays for about an hour, same way the jazz band works. So everything that you're seeing are these students have committed to spending time with me after school, which makes them a little bit crazy because I'm a little crazy. So we hope you enjoy our selection.
Oh.
Featuring not only some current students, but also some former students. So I have some instrumentalists who are going to be coming out. Nice little jazz combo playing. This next one I think you guys will recognize. We have a couple soloists. We have Isis Wilson, and we have Steven Nascimento. Trumpet, we're going to have McDaniel Estime. On trombone, Harlan Estime. On tenor saxophone, Brianna Dre. And on sax, Aiden Reardon.
Thank you.
Thank you. That piece was entitled A Christmas Proclamation, kind of a mashup of a whole bunch of different holiday songs. This group you see in front of you is the what we're now calling the Westville School Concert Band. With all the changes that we're having, we're not worried about gold band, blue band, all that stuff, because we have everybody up here. And what a year for it, because they're all playing great. The next piece we're going to play for you is a traditional Spanish carol, which is entitled Fum Fum Fum, so a little bit more of a Spanish flair for this one. Thank you. Thank you. Before we get to our last piece, we have a 50-50 raffle drawing to take care of, so get those tickets ready. Wow. The jackpot is $221 this evening, so, all right. Challenge. This next piece that you're going to hear is probably one of the hardest pieces I have ever done. not just for this concert, but for any concert that I've done here at West. You know, I'm sure a lot of them would probably come home complaining about Bobsled Run and how difficult it is and how Mr. Fantucci is going to lose his mind because we can't play it. To my shock, I it was one of those pieces where I'll give it to them. I want to see how they can handle it. Let's see what they can do. And you know, they came in after a couple weeks. And it was okay enough. We'll keep the piece going. So I said, okay. A couple weeks later, we'll check it again, and it was a little bit better. And then all of a sudden, it got a lot better and a lot better. And they have really just run away with this piece. So we really hope you enjoy it. This piece is called Bobsled Run. And this will be our last announcement, so everybody please have a happy and safe holiday season, and also a vacation. Thank you. Everybody have a great night, have a great vacation. Please take your children home. Goodbye.